Let's begin now.
360. Welcome back, everybody, to Sundays with Sully. It is the holiday season. We're all kind of on a holiday break right now, and I just kind of wanted to take time to thank all of you guys for following us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, that whole social media thing. Thanks for giving us a follow. Thanks for telling your friends about us. If you're not subscribed, you're not following, go ahead, hit the button. I think it's like down there somewhere. Go ahead and hit that, depending on which platform you're watching this on, and be sure to tell your friends about it. You know, looking back on 2020, it's been an odd year. I think we can all agree. You know, we did our best to provide some digital content for you guys, because remember boat shows? We all used to go to boat shows, and that's not really a thing this year. So we did our best to get there and try to make you guys a part of it so you can see what's happening out there and be your go-to source for marine technology. You know, we've done a lot of great things this year, above and beyond the Sabre, Southport, Bat Cove builds. We also like to thank East Coast Yacht Sales for all their Axopars that we've been doing for them. That's been a great collaboration to work with them and get things taken care of. Who can forget, it was a little delayed and it kind of had a stop-start a few times, but our center console's only Raymarine Fleur install that we did. We went down to Florida, we partnered up with center console's only, and we knocked it out for that reef runner. I'm a little biased, but I think that's an awesome, probably one of the best 23-foot electronics packages combo you're gonna find anywhere. So big shout out to Raymarine for making that happen and for getting that taken care of, and for center consoles only for inviting us down there for the build. That was really great. What else did we do? We did a lot of lighting this year. And we're going to be doing more of that next year, right? But we did a lot of lighting, not just the underwater lighting, but we've worked with the above deck lighting. We worked with the engine lighting. We did a lot of that kind of stuff. So we got a lot more of that in store as well. So what else? We did Sundays with Sully, this thing you're watching. Our first year, I think we've called it a success. We get you guys coming back, watching, checking it out, asking us questions. We've also started the Confident Helm program. I think next year you're going to see a lot more of that. That's where I come to the boat and teach you guys about your systems, your electronics, and get you more comfortable with it, even if it's not a Sabre, Bat Cove, Southport, whatever. I'll come to you, your schedule, and we'll figure it out. And we're going to make that happen. We're going to be doing a lot more of that. You're going to see a lot more of that in our social media next year. We've got a lot of other great stuff in the works coming down the pipeline. So make sure, I know I sound like a broken record, make sure you give us a follow on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook to stay up to date with the latest marine tech trends. And we're going to keep pumping out the social media content. We're going to keep you guys informed. If you're up here in New England and you're getting that boating itch because winter's starting and you're getting a little on edge, we can do our best to scratch that itch for you, you know, with these Sunday with Sully episodes, and then also our weekly updates on different projects we've got going on throughout the season here. So I think that's about it. We got a lot of cool stuff. Stay tuned. And see you guys next week. I think we got something from Vesper Marine AIS VHF thing going on. So stay tuned. Check that out. Until next time, guys. Peace. Have a good day. And all my homies wanna